Now let's see next resources, and it is land resources. A large area covered chiefly with numerous trees and undergrowth is called forest. A definition for forest, then a large area which is covered chiefly, that means mainly with numerous, not too much trees and undergrowth is called a forest. Forests are an invaluable sources of wealth of a nation. Invaluable means useful. Sources of wealth of a nation. There are different types of forest in India because of its physiography and climate. There are 5,000 types of trees in India. That means the species of trees are 5,000. But India ranks 10th in the world in terms of the availability of the variety of vegetation. And since ancient times, that means from olden times, India is renowned for medicinal herbs. There is mention of almost 2,000 varieties of herbs and trees in Ayurveda. That means there is a mention of almost 2,000 varieties of herbs and trees in Ayurveda. Now, next, our first point in it, evergreen forests are found in the northeastern parts, mountainous region, and the Andaman and Nicobar Island of India. Evergreen are so named as there is no particular season for the trees to shed their leaves. Therefore, this forest remain green throughout the year. That means evergreen forests are found in northeastern parts, mountainous region, and in the Andaman and Nicobar Island of India. And evergreen are so named as there is no particular season for the trees to shed their leaves. Therefore, this forest remain green throughout the year. And these trees are usually 30 to 35 meters in height. And the example of each bamboo, teak wood, sar, mahogany, and sisal are the main trees of this forest. Now, next. Deciduous forests, that means deep and thick forests, are found in the Vindhyachal mountain regions, the Satpura Hills, the foothills of the Himalayas, the foothills of the eastern and western Ghats of India. And the main trees of these forests are teak, shal, mahogany, banyan, and peepal. These trees shed their leaves in autumn. And the main trees of this forest, that means deciduous forests, are teak, shal, mahogany, banyan, and peepal. These trees are available in deciduous forest. These trees shed their leaves in autumn. Next one is the teak or mangrove forest. That means it is very mangrove forest, are most luxuriant around the delta. Delta has three types, covered with three types, are area of large rivers and encircled bays where the annual rainfall is very high. The Indian cedar or mangrove forests are mainly situated on the Gangetic Delta, that means on the delta area of Ganga rivers, on the Gangetic Delta in coastal plains in West Bengal, called the